I reckon Rabbitohs. They're too good, too strong. They're forward back, too strong. Craig Inglis at the back. So they're too hard, too strong. Like the three brothers in there, you know. Craig Inglis at the back. They're too strong. Not as strong as me, but like I said, you know what I mean. Yeah, that's one of the kids that I like when I see him start playing. He's small but strong, fast, like Channings, Michael Channings. I like him, man, the way he's playing. You know, I think they have good people around him too. That's why they make him strong too. I think that they'll match in the forward. I think South, they need to have a look at their game plan. You know how they carry their one side and have a long pass to their forward and they have that play off the forward. I think if they stop that, I think they have a pretty good chance to win. I think this is the second youngest man that been playing here since Morley, Andrew Morley, that I know. It's going really good.
How's your maths? Did you do maths in Tonga?
No.
You didn't do maths at school?
Is that 1 + 1, 2?
1 + 1, 2.
That's it.
Yeah, being more than two Englishmen.
Yeah, I mean, like, they're four brothers just came. Oh, they all came together. Oh. My bad. This is the Tongan there.
The Tongan man.
His big head and big runs, offload. That's why he's good on it. So I reckon he will do the same thing. He didn't hit me hard. It's just like shoulder charge. His name come from the big dog. That's when you hit the big dog, you know. So Rabbitohs. The only reason I want them to win because I didn't really like the Bulldogs. So I want them to win too because they're the one that opened the door for me to come here. So you know, I still have a little soft spot for them.